Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and people have been wanting me to redo my Dead Ringer tutorials and my Spycicle tutorials, so what better way to do that than to use both the items together? So I'm going to take a default revolver with my Spycicle and my Dead Ringer. Now what I'm finding is I've got to get out of a bad habit, and it's a habit that I picked up before the last nerf, and the habit is having the Spycicle and the Dead Ringer out at the same time, because you just don't need it anymore. The Dead Ringer itself gives you some flame protection and a speed boost whenever it triggers, so you don't need to trigger the Spycicle at the same time. So that's the first thing you gotta learn now. Don't have them out at the same time, and it's a very bad habit, and I'm doing my best to try and break myself out of it. Next thing is, do not neglect your revolver. With the Spycicle and the Dead Ringer, pairing it up with any of the strong revolvers from default to the Ambassador is a great idea. Sitting back and pew-pewing the enemy down is wonderful. Then you can kind of pick and choose when you want to run and when you want to go in deeper. Flashing up my Dead Ringer there, seeing if I want to get away. See, by keeping that distance, I can, you know, manage the damage that is coming towards me. You gotta watch out for those one-hit kills, the snipe. Oh, AFK Pyro. You gotta watch out for things like snipes and stuff like that, you know, critical rockets. Avoid the damage, surf the damage as best you can. Be mindful of your disguises. Be sure and check out the disguise tutorial. But you see, I'm holding out the Spycicle here. I was trying to bait that medic into a stab. But try and have one or the other out, especially with pyros around. And you'll see the pyro that I'm playing against has kind of learned a little, because we've done a round or two now. And he goes to his shotgun when he sees me these days. So we'll see if he does that, or if he keeps trying to flame. That medic was looking the wrong way on the left, so let's go for the cart. Ooh, I get flashed the Uber. Alright. Make use of whatever your team lets you have. I don't mind me an Uber. Like right here, see? I only had the Spycicle out. I even took a shot with my revolver before bringing up my ringer. It also has to do with your position these days. Try not to position yourself in those spam infested areas like you used to be able to do with the old Dead Ringer. Instead, look, see, I'm kind of standing back here and I'm taking my shots. The people on the cart hasn't seen me, but I saw where that sniper was going, and then I get out of there. Skirt around, take the long paths. Try and find those one-on-one situations where it's just you and them, and then you get to pick the battle. If it's something that favors you, go ahead and, you know, take the shot. Do the stab, get away. Or if you find they're overpowering you or one of their buddies comes along, Dead Ringer out of there. You can still infiltrate the enemy by, you know, picking a friendly disguise, throwing on your Dead Ringer and, you know, just taking a bit of damage, but you gotta watch it. You can't travel as far as you used to with the old Dead Ringer, especially when it was paired with the La Tranger. But it is still a viable option. You see right here, I'm expecting a bit of damage. The soldier did pick me up, but I avoided his damage enough time to get the stab. Yep, don't neglect that revolver. It is a strong tool. Not able to get the back of this medic. Nice time for a random critical though, I'll take it. Heavy medic down. Let's see, let's go in. Whoa, did not see that spy, so I avoided a backstab right there. Backstabs will stab through the new Dead Ringer, so be careful. A lot of things can kill you, even at full health. I don't know why that soldier's damaging himself. He's running away. What is he doing? Yeah, no. Staying up high, thinking about my position. Trying to stay in places where they not might not be shooting at, but you see right here, I'm doing that bad habit again of having my Spycicle and the ringer up at the same time. It's going to be a hard habit for me to break. There you go, just have the ringer up. That's good. Need a bit of health, so I'll gain health on the cart while I've got the ringer up. I should be safe here. Again, bad habit having them both up. I've got to break it. It's going to be a long, hard road to break that. Okay, back to full health. I can go back to infiltrate. There's a sniper all alone. Nope. I think I saw something on the left, but it was one of ours. And look, they're getting frustrated. Even though they've pushed it all the way to final, they're frustrated at what's happening. Someone might have heard that. I'm kind of near spawn. I saw a medic come down, so I'll call for medic, see if I can bait him. Doesn't happen. There's a heavy. Let's help our team kill. Of course I'll get the critical right at the end of that. But it's okay, I'll take it. I'm not a big fan of criticals. But if I get them, I'll take them. Ooh, a bunch of wounded enemies who are all distracted with other things. Nice. Nice. And double nice. Oh, I didn't want him to get the health pack, but he got it. Okay, see, too many numbers here. Not a safe situation for me. Just back out of it. If the pyro wants to keep pushing it, he can. He can push his luck. Ooh, I wanted to get in behind that soldier, but then he looked back, and then he didn't check me. I think I was even holding a degreaser on my disguise. That he should have picked that up. Okay, doesn't matter. I had my dead ringer ready. Might have survived it. Oh, is that soldier AFK? Are they just quitting out? Are they giving up? Well, I'll take it. In this game from a TPF game, some of the local community, I'm pairing it up with the ambassador in this one. It's getting a few headshots along the way, but I think in this bit of footage, I don't do so much shooting. We'll see. I was going to see where this porter goes, but then I had two enemies come back. I have to deal with that porter later. Let's go back towards their spawn. Well, this guy should have seen. That guy should have suspected me. I was a scout coming towards spawn. Didn't get the sidestep as that sniper passed, but I used the speed boost to catch up to the demo man. Changing disguise, soldier saw it. Don't let him get away with that. And that soldier didn't see any of it. I'm jumping up and down because I know there's a sniper around. And on the new Sujin. Ooh, I might have got a stab there, but I was flicked up my ringer. Using the roof and slopes to avoid the damage. Bit of a matador. Using the ringer to get into really devilish situations like that. And getting out. Dead ringer can still do it, but you just got to make sure you don't get the attention of too many enemies. I expected this guy to go towards my spawn and he didn't. Okay, now he knows I'm here. Whoop. He missed on the charge. But we got the corner. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Non più dry farfalloni amoroso. Notte giorno di torno girano. Delle belle trovando al riposo. Ma ci sento ad un cibo d'amor.